Peace, they say, is the enemy of memory. So it had been for my boys. For some time now, their past had felt like a dream to them, faded and worn. And then, suddenly, as if not a day had passed, it was back. I could see it in their eyes. I could feel it, heavy in their presence. Something calling them back.